Hi guys, it is Linnea's birthday. So it's the second day we've been in LA. We weren't that drunk last night. I feel like it was like a good night. We're just running to Target now. Jason is still in bed, like not fully together. So yeah, it's a cute little morning. I forgot like any type of bathing suit, so we're just gonna run in and try to get like something black and simple. So today we're going to brunch. Linnea has no idea where we're going to brunch. She has no idea what we're doing after brunch. Jason planned everything. It's like a big surprise and I'm super excited. Like she has no idea like what's in store. And she's gonna be hyped. Oh, she's kind of a scary driver though, I know that. I look good in that view. I feel like we didn't even sleep, honestly. I know we slept a lot, but you should be more sparkling. That's the type of price we like.
Sparkling water, here we go.
Wait, you want sparkling water?
Yeah, that's what that Pellegrino was.
No, that has juice. This is straight water.
Because we have a little bit of tequila left.
I don't think water is gonna taste good with.
So we want the Pellegrino.
Yeah, for like a little bit of.
Or I could just do this. Does this shit have water?
No, that's what we have in the house. It's just like water with bubbles. Y'all, I am tired. And I'm ready for a whole new day. Like, we didn't even sleep. Look, I'm getting so old. I'm like, ooh, the tea aisle. Should we get some vanilla Camaro tea? Should we get tea? So there's a lot of differences here depending on like what state you're in. Obviously California is across the country from New York, so there's a lot of things that are different here that I'm not
just sparkling water
used to. Linnea has no respect for this vlog. She just be talking to me.
Should I get the cucumber mint? That kind of sounds good. I just feel like lemon you can't ignore.
Wait, no, let's get the coconut. It's bomb as fuck. Like, trust me.
Trust me.
This is stupid. They might have 1942. Jason said you could get it probably at the grocery store. That's what's crazy. Imagine coming to Target and leaving with some 1942. Like, New York is slacking. We are going to Alfred's again for some matcha. We just left Target. I did find a black bathing suit that's on brand and very cute. Get me through the weekend. Here's like a whole little like market. Oh, the farmer's market. It's just a Sunday. Oh, look at all those flowers. You're so pretty.
I'm just gonna double park.
Let me set up my little makeshift studio. Here we go. Lost you to the game and I see why. Jason was like, is it just me or was your room like a weird temperature? Like you couldn't, you were like hot I was,
but then
like,
you were hot. Cold. That I was like, me. Yeah, that was literally me. Like, I would take my like clothes, I mean my clothes, my feet
off, and then you got cold.
Yeah, and then I would be like, oh my god, I'm cold as fuck. Like, put on that.
Oh, I'm gonna give y'all the outfit in a second. Hold on.
Like when you, like
after. Do you still have to do your makeup?
Just my eyes.
Okay. Oh, now. Wait, turn it a little bit. Yeah. You know exactly what I'm trying to.
Yeah, this is a cute little like metal stopper moment. You see, and it goes back on top, and that's like a cute little.
Oh, this, hold on, this kitchen lighting though. My makeup's not even done, and y'all see like some. Wait, look.
Okay, we're gonna drink some champagne. Jason's gonna take a shower. We're gonna finish our makeup.
Just on.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna go to brunch.
Oh, girl, I'm gonna put it on the washer.
Brunch was really, really good. We went to the Ivy at the Shore.
This is slamming.
Yes, lighting. Jason abandoned us. Well, not. We're all gonna go back to the Airbnb, and then another surprise for Linnea.
Is it at the Airbnb?
No, we weren't supposed to go back to the Airbnb. We're going back to the Airbnb because we were late today, as usual, and we have to pack.
Look at the little puppy with the little diaper. I don't know if I can see it.
But yeah, I love Santa Monica. It's just a very like busy, like different kind of busy.
Well, I was trying to get the smaller shot, and now she's pouring more in it.
Yeah, what are you doing? You were the one like, do you want a shot? You're taking the whole shot, girl.
No, that's a whole three.
Good. You were like, let's take shots before champagne. I need to like set this somewhere.
Hello, horse.
I'm trying to escape it.
Horse, this is yours.
Thank you.
We just got back from brunch. We're taking shots.
Who took that?
Yaz is here.
The fucking like $3,000.
We're all back at the Airbnb.
Did I just catch you having fun?
So since we switched locations, I'm gonna give you guys a quick little room tour. dog just got up and moved. Yeah, I stopped petting him, so he got over it.
I'm like, bitch, and y'all know what's coming up in a couple months, so get your funds ready. Cause you know when it comes, it's time to turn it up. That's why I took care of my friends on their birthday. So
because
you're
the last birthday. Your birthday's at the end. When's yours?
Are you
gonna
be here though?
Oh, so yours happened already.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm ready to give me airtime.
Yes, girl. Yes. Stop. This was last night. I made some cappuccino in the lavatory.